muffed up. For those of you who haven't met her, she's playing Tamani. So just point the cameras at them and they'll say their name.
Danny?
Nick.
Gary.
Scott. Tiana.
Tim.
And Victor.
And you know Matt.
Hey, how's it going?
Good.
Excited?
Mm-hmm.
You're going to be a movie star today.
Yeah.
Yeah.
She's doing the video vlog.
Oh, is she?
Yeah. Here, come on in the classroom.
Ooh, cool.
Yeah. This is where you're going to be working. These are your bookshelves to hide behind.
Cool.
Lots of lights. Lots of people. Got a guy out on the roof here.
So Tumani's appearing in this frame for the first time. Tumani has an African aura about her, so the way we're representing that is when she appears, the sunlight coming through the windows goes African on us. So the way we're doing that is what's going to happen is she's going to appear all of a sudden, we're going to dim out the classroom lights, and we're going to bring up this really yellow gel. It's going to look like yellow African sunlight, and that's how we're going to make it look like she appears. So if you watch the monitor, you should see it happen.
Cut! Nice.